Fendt claimed Zero's dragon would be her downfall. What was the meaning behind this ominous prophecy? In search of information, Zero traveled to the ruins beneath the Land of Sands.
It appears Lady Two places enormous trust in her disciple.
Why are you saying that in front of Zero?
Jealous?
No. It was hardly my intention to imply that.
I really don't care.
Oh, very well then.
Too bad, freak. No ball kicks for you today.
How odd that Mikhail is to be your downfall.
Never believe what your enemy tells you.
But we all saw what he did to Lady Three, the fellow intoner.
Go to sleep already, would you?
Hey, so you're not worried at all? About Sense Warning, I mean?
I don't even remember what he said.
He said that dumb dragon would be your downfall.
No, I'm not worried. Are you?
Me? Hell no. My downfall started the day I met you.
Cute.
I just remembered something. A golem told me that Two is in the Shrine of Sands.
A golem told you? Golems can't talk, dummy. They're stone.
Well, he didn't talk or whatever. It was more like his soul spoke to me.
There's no such thing as a soul.
So, who knows where the Shrine of Sands is? Anyone? Show of hands? That's what I thought.
Guess we'll just have to wander around like idiots until we stumble into it.
I heard tell the nearby underground ruins are being used as barracks for the enemy troops.
Good enough. We'll start there.
So what should I do?
You fly up and scout ahead, yeah?
You got it, Zero! You got it!
This darkness makes it hard to see.
Who needs darkness? Pretty much anything makes me hard.
But that's not even... You really are hopeless, Octa.
The cursed intoner!
Tell me where to go, or you're dead. And if you don't know, you're still dead.
Oh, ever the gung-ho intoner, eh?
Found in the first squadron.
Shit!
Nice little trick. Who's this guy?
A wizard, it would seem.
Is that different from a sorcerer? I can't keep track of these assholes.
Better be careful, Z. You don't want to piss these guys off. I mean, they pretty much sold their souls to gain power.
Yeah? They can sell their assholes for all I care. They're mine now. This platform shit again.
This will require both quick reflexes and extreme patience.
I'd rather just break him in half and bury him along with this whole damn place.
My lady, please, the ruins.
Lady Zero's crude behavior. Lady Zero's crude behavior is quite troubling, no?
Well, I prefer to think of it as spontaneous.
No, I think crude is the better word here. I mean, hell, she ate raw meat off the floor earlier. I've seen dogs who are pickier than that.
An Intoner who's cruder than a dog.
That pushes all my buttons.
Shut up before I pull out all your tongues. Gotta keep moving forward.
We've got to kill her
all
anyway.
This fight. We're going to damage the ruins.
What was that?
My lady, these ruins are extremely valuable and...
What was that?
Nothing, my lady. This darkness makes it hard to see.
Who needs darkness? Pretty much anything makes me hard.
But that's not even... You really are hopeless, Octa.
The curse is in Tona!
Tell me where to keep it so you're done. And if you don't know, you're still dead.
Oh, ever the gung-ho in Tona, eh?
Annihilated!
Sir, no survivors found in the first squadron.
Shit! Now what do we do?
Nice little trick here. Who's this guy?
A wizard, it would seem.
Is that different from a sorcerer? I can't keep track of these assholes.
Better be careful, Z. You don't want to piss these guys off. I mean, they pretty much sold their souls to gain power.
Yeah? They can sell their assholes for all I care. They're mine now.
Thank you.
Not this platform shit again.
This will require both quick reflexes and extreme patience.
I'd rather just break him in half and bury him along with this whole damn place.
My lady, please, the ruins!
Lady Zero's crude behavior is quite troubling, no?
Well, I prefer to think of it as spontaneous.
No, I think crude is the better word here. I mean, hell, she ate raw meat off the floor earlier. I've seen dogs who are pickier than that.
An Intoner who's cruder than a dog. That pushes all my buttons.
Shut up before I pull out all your tongues. What was that?
My lady, these ruins are extremely valuable and...
What was that?
Nothing, my lady.
Damn it! I'm hit!
I can't stop the bleeding!
It's too dark for me to aim well.
Enough excuses, freak. Just keep
Where's
fighting.
The medical team? Yeah. Her messengers aren't responding!
Guys again? I'm getting sick of this.
You and me both.
Come on, Z, let's get this over with.
It's strange, isn't it?
Wait. What is?
Magic drives these beasts. Yet, where does it come from?
We're still not done with this?
My lady, please remain calm. Anger will solve nothing here.
Fuck.
Another of Lady Zilo's beloved jumping puzzles, I see.
But seriously, what's powering all this?
I wonder.
Let me guess, magic, right? You know how it goes. Weird shit like this always gets written off as magic. What's that?
It appears to be an underground lair.
They built it right into the ruins. How clever.
Death is but a door. Do not fear it!
Stay calm, and remember what we taught you. It's time to show Lady Two what you've got.
This is no training ground any longer. This is real, you hear me? The fighting and the dying.
We got a bunch of juniors guarding this place.
Funny to hear you calling anyone junior.
Hey, cram it. I told you I'm 22.
You may be new recruits, but you're still soldiers. Fight well, and Lady Two may choose you for her elite guard.
Zero's here. Hurry, burn the papers! Don't let her reach Lady Two!
Hope you can stick that back on.
Let's see.
Your arm.
There. Shall we finish this?
Oh, trust me, it's not just her arm. Z can actually regrow almost anything.
Something the matter, Decadus?
Probably grossed out. He's pretty delicate. Or freak.
An intoner with detachable arms, too much for you?
No. As your disciple, I must learn all there is to know about you.
Indeed. There are far more horrific things in the world.
Yeah, like your sex drive. Trust me, it's not just her arm. Z can actually regrow almost anything.
Something the matter, Decadus?
Probably grossed out. It's pretty delicate. For a freak.
An intoner with detachable arms, too much for you?
No. As your disciple, I must learn all there is to know about you.
Indeed. There are far more horrific things in the world, after all.
Yeah, like your sex drive. Trust me, it's not just her arm. Z can actually regrow almost anything.
Something the matter, Decadus?
Probably grossed out. He's pretty delicate. A freak.
An intoner with detachable arms, too much for you?
No. As your disciple, I must learn all there is to know about you.
Indeed, there are far more horrific things in the world.
After all.
Yeah, like your sex drive.
Doesn't seem to feel pain anymore. Seems I'm getting less human by the day. Three down, two to go. Oh, and don't tell Mikhail about this.
After decimating the enemy's base, Zero discovered documents pointing to the location of the Shrine of Sands. But the path that would take her there was a blistering hell that punished all trespassers.
This heat is killing me.
The sunlight reflects off the sand, making it seem even hotter.
Perhaps removing your clothes would provide a bit of relief?
Go on. I don't mind. Just take them off right here.
Shut up. You're making me hotter.
Burning up!
The sunlight seems to have suddenly grown stronger.
Can't we do anything about it? It It's sucking the life out of me.
This is no accident. There's something weird going on here.
Perhaps our foes are using magic to amplify the sun's rays.
Here we go again with the magic. Real fucking convenient.
I wager there might be a wizard casting spells nearby.
Hiding like a little bitch, huh?
Figures.
I'll tear him a new ass, and then a third!
That's my Z!
Stay in the shade to recover your strength. Stay in the shade to recover your strength. Stay in the shade to recover your strength.
Conjured up that sunlight. Kill him!
Watch out! I see another conjured sun over there.
Oh, that's just wonderful. I think I'm about to go insane.
This odious sunlight is something else. Ooh, it's enough to make even me go in.
We best stay in the shade to preserve our energy.
What's wrong? Shouldn't you be complaining about something?
Too hot. Can't talk.
Perhaps a story would help. Let me tell you of the time I was in a brothel with a cactus and three lovely vixens.
Stop. Making it worse.
Is the sunlight not bothering you, my lady?
It takes more than a little sunlight to hurt me.
Still, please don't overdo it. Best stick to the shade. Stay in the shade to recover your strength. Stay in the shade to recover your strength.
Yeah.
All this hiding in the shade is really starting to piss me off.
It's not like we have a choice. Sen is a disciple killer. We aren't all invincible like you, remember?
Well, it still pisses me off.
Lady Zero, watch where you step.
This is taking forever. How big is this area?
Travel is like sweet love. A terribly long journey for an all-too-short climax.
Quit trying to be deep, Octa. It doesn't suit me.
Having trouble, Decadus?
Indeed I am. But I will face any trial for my lady's sake.
You sure it's for her? You seem awfully excited.
Stay in the shade to recover your strength.
Those words on their own, but together.
Where's the shrine?
Up ahead, I'd imagine. But let's deal with this one first.
It's growing weaker.
Good. Let's kill it and move on. Shrine of Sands.
Thank you.